Civ 3, anywhere where I left off. And Sack's in a party. They get to hear some of him.
Oh.
And most likely you'll hear him playing Fallout 3 as well. Or whatever game he's gonna play. For some reason the graphics are like ultra good on my Fallout Vegas videos. Yeah. Oh, I forgot to move.
Feeling thirsty?
No, I'm not feeling thirsty. I'm getting in the place.
Looks like our little town got itself dragged into the middle of something we don't want anything to do with. About a week ago, this traitor, Ringo, comes into town. Survivor of an... We figured he was just in shock. So we gave him a place to lock. He's holed up. You mean murder him? That's not all. Summoning the puff. Personally, I hope he sees that... Chain gangs, really. The NPR brought them in from California to work on the rail line. Problem is, it turns out there was a big escape not too long ago. Some of... If you were able to get Ringo out of this mess, you'd have to, of course, help Ringo and also... Don't know why you'd want to do it. No. Of course, one of the great cons did knock my radio to the floor. They were having some kind of... Sounded like they came in... That whole area... Merchants avoid that whole... I didn't hear exactly. Fellow wants to get there and avoid the... Sure, the outside looks okay, but... There'd be captain for you. I do like to hear what... It acts friendly enough. Other than rolling around, I don't know why it took an interest in me.
Yeah, I get to go. I went to try that hard again, Josh.
Trying to pick up a lot.
Oh, that is on your game. Okay, I was like, I'll take some beer. Alright, where's the radio? I need to fix. Where it is. Wow. Oh. Broken radio. Not broken radio.
Thank you.
There it is. We have 20 or 30 years. So we'll see what I'm at. Seven. Oh, I'm 17.
Well, that's all I have for you. This is Mr. Newbig is wishing you ladies like luck
his friend to our last drummer. I don't care. I mean, this is helping him. He's not going to
You look thirsty? Yeah, I heard it turn right back on after you got Not at all. I'm never sure how much is normally charged for this sort of thing. Now, how...
Yeah, not a friend like that, that's where you bartered. Yeah. Yeah, you see, you saw me do that. Alright, let's go do some other stuff.
Okay.
What happened?
Oh, well, I just figured out what to do.
This is Radio New Vegas, and I'm your host, Mr. New Vegas. And in case you're wondering if you've come to the right place, you have. It's just about time to get you some news. Refugees at Bitter Springs are giving startling accounts of the legend known as Lanius, who is said to be Caesar's top field commander. One refugee told us the legend took over an underperforming squad of troops by beating its commander to death in full view of everyone. The legend then ordered a tenth of his own force be killed by the other nine tenths. And you thought your boss was a pig. Also in the headlines, NCR officials at Camp McCarran were relieved when technical difficulties with its monorail line to the New Vegas Strip proved easy to fix. One anonymous official told us a serious mechanical failure would have been a disaster because of the age of the train and the scarcity of the replacement parts. That news was brought to you by the Tops Casino. You dig us, baby. We're the Tops. In New Vegas, we know the pain that numbers can bring us. Well, so does Guy Mitchell, who's got hard explosives.
That's close enough. Sorry about the gun. We got off to a bad start. Yeah, he doesn't look very tough, though. I hear he's a I'll have a much bigger problem once his friend I'm gonna lay low for as long as I can, assuming we just end up sharing the same grave. It's just... Start with Sonny's...
Yeah, Gavin, you're in the cycle. What's a good song? Wait, here we go. Oh, why aren't they playing a good song anymore, bro? They can't play the good one. They play the one that they're playing. They don't have a good song on me right now. They don't have the Big Iron on Stick song. Is this just be called Pet Moon Gang.
Hi there. Say no more. Joe Cobb talks about leaving us alone if we hand over Ringo. However, between you, me, and Ringo, we aren't exact. If you could convince Trudy to join, I know we'd be pieced out of stock of dynamite somewhere. And finally, there's a good chance we'll all look.
A silver tongue would help. Convincing Trudy that we.
I don't think Gabe is in Chester County. Easy Pete's pretty protective of his dynamite.
Hey, why not take it on Bill Cobb again? All the more reason for me to fit this. He's a convict, just about to change. Mostly traders looking to buy a bighorn and meat and hide. Most drop.
Yep. Okay, I'll get off this.
So what's going on? Well, I guess that means...
Time to look alive. The powder... At least six. I'll be set up near the stores.
Oh.
I owe you a huge favor. Here, these are technically Crimson Caravan funds, but... I did have what was left of the Crimson Caravan money, but I wasn't... I owe you more than that, though, so look me up at the Crimson Caravan...
That'll teach the powder gangs to... Sure can. Take the road southeast out of town. NCR patrols do a good job of keeping the highway clear. Off the road, you'll probably start running into hostile...
You must be the one Doc Mitchell was patching up. I've got plenty of supplies for sale. If you're hurting for taps, I've also got boxes of surplus ammo in the missile. And...
There we go.
Give me a shout if you need anything else. Weapon mod, special ammo.
YouTube. Thanks for watching. Please rate, comment, subscribe.